I'm back, and I'm unstoppable.
I'm ready!
Like the boar, this hellion does a headlong rush attack!
That's you, Brutor?
You were quite strong, but we're no pushovers either. I just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue. Looks like there's something nearby.
Let's begin the purification!
When peacocks threaten their foes, they recover health.
Jeez, what a pain!
You gotta give them physical ailments. Figure out why.
Let's keep it up! Peacocks!
That was radiant, Edna! Suppose I could learn from your level of reserve.
What a fluffy puffy goat!
A fluff-a-goat, you might say.
This is a goat? They don't look anything like the ones in Elysia.
Don't they eat paper?
Knock it off. You shouldn't give them man-made items.
I'm sorry. You're quite right. You're very kind when it comes to animals.
It's more that you folks are too rough with them.
We'll leave it at that.
So, Dezel, would these be cliff-dwelling goats?
Yeah. They usually live their lives on the cliffs and go down to the grasslands only to eat. They even sleep on the cliffs.
On the cliffs? That's gotta be brutal.
Sounds quite uncomfortable indeed.
From our point of view, maybe. But to them, it might be the best thing in the world.
It's true that they probably have fewer predators to worry about that way.
What strangers feel as happiness is beyond our ken. Is that the sort of thing you're getting at?
Pretty much.
Are you talking from experience?
Interpret as you may.
this is... Space! It appears we're going to get skunked!
They sure seem persistent!
There's a dragon back! Focus!
Now's my chance! May your soul...
Everyone, are you all right? It's an orc farmer. This hellion used to be...
I can guess, and I'd rather not know anyways. Thanks.
Break on through! Open the floodgates! Bubble arrow! Open the floodgates! Bubble arrow!
You act on instinct way too much.
Oh? Did your instincts tell you that?
No, thanks.
Choosing not to choose means you're a short fuse type.
That's fortune-telling? Let's get started!
Yeah! Hurry! Ready?
an aged trench, like a... It sounds, it's quite old.
I'm getting old just listening to your explanation.
This isn't over!
Well, that's a wrap!
Please pick one.
No, thanks.
Let's get started.
Indeed, that's the end of it.
I don't think we've checked that monolith out yet.
Inflict physical ailments for effect on the undead. Got it?
They certainly get intense when attacked.
Maybe we should save them for last then.
Open the floodgates! Bubble arrow! Open the floodgates! Bubble arrow! Blue flurry!
Dragon
back!
How's this?
No escape!
How's this?
Not yet!
Ready?
Ready?
When it's go time, we go all the way!
Overdo it and you'll just exhaust yourself, Saray.
All things in moderation, as they say. This is fate!
Go on!
Tiger Blade! Strike! Strike! It's over! Not yet! Run! Run!
Concentrate your attack!
Now open the floor gate! That's your assault! Not yet! This was fate! Not yet!
Say zero!
Here it goes!
Get it free! Strike!
I won't lose!
Come back!
This is over!
I can get changed without making a sound!
Yeah.
Is that a monolith?
Battle. Go! Go! Take that! Howling Deluge! First, go! Roaring Fang!
This is bad! There!
goes in. Also, let's go in there and check the recovery. Equipment for recovery.
Yeah.